Hey guys, so welcome back again, to me, Spectral Blood. we're gonna keep playing Creepypasta Land in B Edition, I guess. But, I'm utterly terrified and mortified and horrified. This computer's showing us, it said it's a Super Mario screenshot. Clearly that's not Mario. So I don't know what's going on there. Oh, Sally.exe, that was actually a really good game to play. I enjoyed that. So I know Smile Dog was in here. Shit! Not again! No! 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 Why are you making me do this again? You're a cunt nozzle! I hate you! The deja vu sensation is stronger here, but there's nothing to worry about. It's probably just my imagination. There's nothing in this room. I should check out another. But there's Smile Dog. Oh! He's so close! No! Fuck me! Fuck me sideways! No! Abso-fucking-lutely not. Okay, what's in here then? I like this music better. It's bright and peppy. Okay. So you made it. Well, there's no time for talk. Let's make the ritual to stop this curse. Oh, wait a sec. You said that you would give us answers. You're right. I was here since the town was founded. And as one of the first villagers here, I found the scriptures in the house. These scriptures were written as a kind of premonition for someone who is unknown, but they showed the future, and they were right. And there's one more thing that's necessary for the ritual. 6 metals of different colors that are around this town. I have the 7th metal. If you can bring me the 6, I will put them together with mine and then execute the ritual. And why Spec? I mean, he's the only one that can do it, right? Why is Spec the only one that can do it? I mean, Spec is just like us too, right? No, Spec is from another dimension called the real world. And Spec can also exclude this whole world. I thought that we were the real world, so we don't even exist. We exist, as you can see. We can talk to each other and do anything that we want. This dimension is called the CL dimension, Creepypasta Land. As for Spec, our dimension is something inferior. That he can exclude, copy, paste, or even download from the internet. But if you think about that, your head will explode, Ben, so just forget what I said. That's not an easy thing to forget, and Spec didn't tell the truth to me and Sally. Ben, we're friends forever, remember? I know that Spec had his own reasons to not tell us. So if you have 6 medals, come and talk to me, and we'll make the ritual. You can also sleep here, but tomorrow will be our last day together. Creepypasta World card. Awesome. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have a look around this, around town. It's a church working. Okay, what color, orbs did we find? I know that there were 2 in the theater. Right, guys? I've got the white one and the red one. The truth is in your... I'm missing 2 medals. Or no, I'm missing more than 2, I'm sorry. I have 2 medals. Alright, hold on. I need to look at one more thing really quick. Oh shit! Okay, yeah, so that room's off limits. God, I hate to do this, but I have to go into Slender's forest. Ah, fuck me. Get away, Slender. Get away, Slendy. I don't care. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Hey, it's still Slendy. Fuck, I'm trying to find a way around this bastard. Are you fucking serious? There was nothing inside? What? So you made it difficult and complicated and just an all-around pain in the dick for absolutely fucking nothing, you cunt-nozzled son of a bitch? Okay, I already got what I needed out of there and it was worthless, so fuck it. Mistaken, I already went through all of that and got everything I needed, but I'm looking around for the other metals because I don't know what I'm missing or where or how. So I didn't catch anything in the wait, there might have been something in the cabin in the forest. I'm gonna take a look in there. If I can get in there. I really hope that I can. Alright, so I missed it. Oh god, the blue metal! Fuck yeah! So there's three. I need to bring him six, and I know where two more of them are. Okay, cool. But first, I need to check up on something here. I know for a fact I need to save it, like here. Oh yeah, that's right, I collected a card as well. Where was it? Oh, the Slender card. There it is. Ooh, nice attack and defense power, though. I'd definitely make a deck with creepypastas. I could definitely hang with that, making a deck full of creepypastas. Most definitely, I could roll with that. So, I need to buy a hammer, or I need to find a hammer, or something or other. I have no clue. So, I guess I'm gonna go back this way. Because I know that I need those metals, but where the fuck are all of them? And what's these deals with a hammer? I found a collectible card. Another one, so where, what is, calling from hell, already had it. Creepypasta, Tales doll, white hand. Oh! Fuck me dry. Oh wait, I already had that. Fuck me dry. I am disoriented today, guys. Like, fuck, man. I already had Eyeless Jack, didn't I? Or didn't I? Fuck it. I don't care. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know which one it was, so I'm gonna go ahead and sorry. Dude, I just got fucked with. I swore up and down for a minute that I heard a scream, and it scared the piss out of me. Like, goddamn. This is taking a dick ton of time, guys. So I need to find the green metal. Where's the green metal? Where the fuck is the green metal? there's nothing in here, I guess. What about in here? There's really nothing in here either. Yeah, there's really nothing in here either. Well, fuck. It just leaves this room, but... Ah! What? Okay, so I have no fucking idea where these medals and shit are. There's one chick that I haven't quite talked. There's one chick in this game I had not talked to yet. So I'm gonna see what this is, what's going on over here. What? Knives? Heavy cloaks? Okay then. Well, shit. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm lost. Alright. I really don't know. Alright, guys. I think I finally somewhat got this. Decided I wanted to check out Tails' grave over here, and I ended up finding a blue medal. Huh. How funny is that, huh? I found a blue medal over here with Tails. So, that's cool. Or not the blue medal, but the, whatchamacallit? Where? The green medal. That's right, the green medal. So, because of that, I think I can now go over here to the theater. Yeah. And in one of these rooms, it's not this one. I think it's this one. Yes, I found the purple medal. Now I need item. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one more medal. One. And I think I know where it's at. I think. Oh! Yes, I do know exactly where it's friggin' at. Oh, I've got this. Oh, I've so got this game. Oh, I've got this. At least this time I do. I think I've got it. Where are you? Here you are. Yes, I have all the medals. I have all of the medals. All of them. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I can do this. I can do this. Angel of Fear. Have the secret message joining all medals and executing the spell. Shaladem. Etes Saroga Esmutunush. Got the gold medal, the fusion of all seven. We have the golden medal, and it says the truth is in your mind. Just have the courage to face your fear. When you're ready, come talk to me, and we'll execute the ritual to execute the curse. Or to stop the curse. Well, Spec, the ritual will send you to another dimension, and when you come back, your aura will be with that of holy power, so the demons won't hurt you anymore. But this is a dangerous ritual. You will have a high chance of dying during it. I mean, probably, so it's a good thing I saved it right here. It's just like a boss rush mode in a game. You'll need to face all your fears in a row. The rules are simple. Run until you find a hexagram. Seriously? Oh, I've got to do a boss rush. Oh, this is shitty. I think I know what he's talking about. Okay. Fuck. I died. Okay, let's try this again. Bitch. Two. Oh, hey. Shit, why are there two of them? Okay, it's okay. Whoa, what the fuck? I died. Well, fuck. I'm gonna try it one more time. That was awful. That was fucking awful. God damn it. Okay, guys, so I'd spent probably about 25 minutes to a half hour on these damn things, on the boss rush. You already saw the hall that I'm in. It's where I ended up dying by Slenderman. Well, what that was I had all of these different creepypastas and all these fears coming at me at one time. And, all I had to do was run in a straight line. If I turned even once, I was dying. So I had to run in a straight line. So it was the simplest goddamn thing ever. But anyway, I did it, so now it's time to see this ending. You faced all of your fears, now it's time to get your reward by the absolute holy powers. You've got the absolute holy power. Thank God you're safe and you got the powers. Of course. I feel more hope now. This energy that's coming from you is so calm and so full of hope. Can we really stop the curse? Our stupid funny Ben is back. That's good, but this was the first step to stop the curse. Now we need to seal the true devil. But this is my part of work, so you can relax and sleep now. Let's save progress. Everything is under control. Do you go to sleep? Not yet. I'm actually going to go to my house. Because something's bothering me now that he made that statement. Or now that Sally made this statement. Fuck. No, hang on. Now that he has said something about sealing the true devil. And earlier in the game, Sally made the statement that my house is so full of sadness and secrets. I want to see. Today isn't a bad day at all. I still want to find out. And thankfully I saved it earlier, but I still have to know. And where the fuck is Miffy? He's gone. I have to see this, because I feel like it'd be down here. No, I feel like it's the mirror. But there's just blood. What if I shut the lights off? I feel like there's more to it. I definitely feel like there's more to it. So I've got to keep looking around at least for a minute. Okay, I guess. Mephi told us that we can sleep, but I don't believe we can yet. You know what? Fuck it. Let me flip these lights back on. This is creepy as hell. And I'll go to sleep. I will go to sleep. Are things still fucky in here? No, things are not fucky in there still. But thank God, too. Okay. Let's rest. Thankfully, I saved it a little bit ago. You're sleeping. Day 6. Let's go out. I hope I can find my glasses today. You're full of hope. But by the way, did you see where D went? No. Let's go and we can find him. He'll probably need some help. Alright. Well, I'm gonna save the ending of this for my next video. But you guys have been great. I want to finish this off strong. It took fucking forever for that, to go ahead and do the boss rush, but I'm really glad that you guys stuck out with me, and you guys were there. But if you like this series, go ahead and hit like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.